Blessed day, when Jesus was presented in the temple by Mary and Joseph. Outwardly, he was fulfilling the law, but in reality, he was coming to meet the believing people, prompted by the Holy Spirit. Simeon, and Anna came to the temple. Enlightened by the same Spirit, they recognize the Lord and confess Him with exhortation. Let us also gather together by the Holy Spirit, present to the house of God to encounter our God, source and the origin of all life, who on this day shone to the just man, Simeon, the light for the revelation to the Gentiles. We humbly ask that, in answer to your people's prayer, you may be pleased to sanctify with your blessing these candles, which we are eager to carry in praise of your name, so that trade the path of virtue, we may reach that light which never fails, through Christ our Lord.
Holy and broken, the Lord. Yes. It is a good time that you ask yourself, why are you in this particular church being? Like any of us, we are sinners. And the only thing that can cleanse this sin is our Lord Jesus Christ.
Alleluia. Hallelujah.